So that looks like that pretty much. So now I'm just gonna go into here. Like that. We're going to move that right about there, and just more like that. Now we're gonna select this right here. Go loop. Move that there. And we're gonna go into here, we're gonna go move along. No, not move along. We're gonna go basically extract along. And extract this along right there. And now we have that already done. So we just need to round these up a little bit. Do this with this too. Kind of like that. So now we're gonna go to left view. We're gonna go into move right here. And we're gonna move that like that. So you have that already done. That looks like the body shape is almost done. So now we're just gonna go into here and we're gonna go this right about there. And now we're just gonna hit this. Move that up there. And now we're gonna select these and we're gonna go into here and we're gonna hide these. But first let me save this. Now we're just gonna go into here, hide these. We're gonna weld these right here. And we're gonna move these right about here, that right about there. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into here and go constrain and cut an edge right, cut a loop right in here. Move that out more like that. Right-click move. Left. Front, we're gonna go into the front view. Move that right about there. We're actually gonna go into here and we're gonna move that right about there, and this right about there. Now we're just gonna go into here and move that kind of like that, and this kind of right there. Now we're just gonna move that right about there. Now we're just gonna connect these together. I'm just gonna hit bridge right there. Now I'm just gonna go move these out like that.